for some activity. Ashley, there is no protective atmosphere over this desert. We're going to sustain damage.
The sun is burning our armor and structures. Hopefully, this will not last long. Solar radiation is getting back to normal. The sunburn is over.
Like some of these creatures' attacks are originating from a common point near our base.
Interesting. We should go and investigate that area.
This looks like a nest of some sort. We should clear it out and reduce the strength of hostile attacks.
There is a lot of them inside. This might be difficult.
Chances of survival.
Every bit helps.
Research completed.
base is under attack.
An energy connector has been destroyed. Destroyed.
We're halfway through gathering enough uranium to construct the fusion field accelerator for the Rift Station.
Ashley, you can accelerate the process by securing additional uranium deposits and building more uranium centrifuges.
Yeah.
Our sensors are indicating large quantities of tanzanite within the cacti specimen.
We can use tanzanite as a catalyst for production of high-energy weaponry and equipment. It would be great if we could gather large quantities of this mineral to create something useful.
A broader arsenal of weaponry could undoubtedly help us survive against all these new hostile species. Let's start researching tanzanite handling.
Technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for crafting.
Warning! A large group of creatures is gathering near our base. Prepare for an incoming attack. A group of creatures is heading towards our base. Prepare for an incoming attack.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack. A new technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for crafting. Warning! I'm detecting a massive swarm of creatures heading towards our outpost. We still have some time to prepare. Strengthen our defenses as much as possible. This attack is going to be very strong.
The mining operation must have disturbed a lot of them. We're going to need advanced defense towers to repel these creatures. Also, let's not forget about setting up minefields on the critical paths toward our outpost.